Well, a San Diego judge ruled today in court that he will allow mayoral candidate Larry Turner to stay on the ballot after Turner denies claims that he does not live in San Diego. Just last week, a lawsuit was filed claiming that the mayoral hopeful did not live in the city of San Diego. The city clerk says that all mayoral candidates must be a registered voter and a resident in the city 30 days before they file their nomination papers. The lawsuit alleges that Turner actually lives in his home in East County and not in the East Village or in Ocean Beach. Larry Turner denied those claims in court today.
When you have residency in a city, that doesn't mean that you have to have changed your address on your driver's license or that you can't use a P.O. box for your mail. You know, these are all kind of circumstantial things that a lot of people don't do. There are some things that some people do when they move. You know, they do a forwarding of mail, but not everybody changes their library card address or, any of that kind of stuff. So that's all it is. It's I've lived in San Diego. I was in the Marine Corps for 23 years away from San Diego, came back to San Diego 8 years ago. And I've been in San Diego ever since. There was a short period of time where I resided outside of San Diego, but it was way before this ever came up. So I have been a resident of San Diego for far before the requirements for this.
So the judge ruled today that due to time constraints, Turner can appear on the March ballot while the court proceedings play out. The next hearing is scheduled for March 29th.